It's that Zach, shoot, go, no, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you. It doesn't matter how much I want to bring. Bring all of us onto the right side of the law. Not everyone's cool with that. Means we still have to race illegal. But that's okay.
Testing.
The only way to change... These things is from the inside, right? So let's change it. Guess what? You're number one. Tio's not the... anymore. You've dethroned him and taken the crown. He's still popular, no doubt about that. Popularity isn't what this is about. Just watch your back. Tio isn't gonna take this lying down, and he'll try to get back what he thinks is his.
I suppose I should say congratulations. After all, you're number one on the list, but not number one on the streets. That's where I'm still the king. And always will be. The place you're scared to run is on. So enjoy being the champ and playing it on this. I'll be out there where the real races are run.
Chain on your engine. You know what? That's okay, because now we can afford to replace parts that are broken instead of having me duct tape them back together.
We'll be right back.
can probably tweak the engine a bit more and squeeze a little extra performance out of her. I'm glad we're in a place where we can do that.
Legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great. I tell you, there's nothing like what we do. Showing off what all those hours of work turned into, letting the world see that perfect paint, popping the hood to show off what you built part by part with your own hands. But then you slide behind that wheel. You hear that monster growl. You turn it loose on the quarter mile. You gotta live it to feel it. This is who we are. This is what we do. Showing off our rides, trying to make it pay, trying to keep it real. Well, you know what? I'm proud of you. You've become a real role model in this community, which says more about this community than it does about you. But seriously, with our young drivers looking up to you, I know we can reach our goals. Drag racing seems easy, but it requires tremendous amounts of focus and technique packed into a very short time. So let's see if you've done your homework. If not, it'll be a drag.
Challenge me in that thing. You're braver than I thought.
A day of family-friendly entertainment.
Alright, you squeaked that one out. It was close, but I'm not complaining. Take the victory and be proud of it. It means a hell of a lot to me that the Champion Street Races helped me convince people that legit is the way to go. There's still a long road ahead to get everyone on our side. T.O. isn't the only one who likes to roll illegal, but we're a little closer than we were, and that's all thanks to you. Welcome to Miami, home of one of the biggest street racing communities out there. Could be because you can get almost anything certified street legal. Could be because that's just how the city rolls. L.A.'s probably one of the two cities where street racing car culture is king. You win here, you probably make your name nationwide.
Official race t-shirts are now available for sale at the souvenir store.
LA's probably one of the two cities where street racing car culture is king. You win here, you probably make your name nationwide. You're not out.
Now.
You're the champion. Feels good, doesn't it? Damn right it should. You earned it. But just because you're at the top of the mountain doesn't mean you should stop. You got a crown to defend. And there's plenty of races out there when you get the urge to run. Just remember, get to the top's the easy part. Staying there, that's gonna be hard.
Your car deserves a better driver.
Is that what I think it is?
Yep, and it's all yours.
Tell you what, why don't you and I see what this baby can do? Now, I'm a little out of practice, but don't think you can take it easy on me. Now, are you ready to race? Because I sure am. Behind the wheel again, and in a beast like this, what a feeling. Take it easy on me. I can handle myself, especially against you.
Thank you.
can't believe we pulled... it off. But we did. Latrell is super happy with his car. And we're super happy that he's super happy. What more could we ask for? How about next time we keep the $1 million car?
Visit our sponsors online for new exciting offers. Promises to be a spectacular race. Remember, safety comes first at all events. about a tasty hamburger from one of our vendors.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.